Aren't you supposed to do it without the seatbelt once?